Here is how to add multiple crossfade transitions or fade-ins and fade-outs in the multi-track of Adobe Audition CC 2024. To add crossfade transitions to any audio clip, first select an audio clip. Then look in the top right or the top left corner for a little square with the gray triangles. The top left corner, this is the fade in, and the top right corner, this is for fade out transitions. All you do is just click on that little square and drag in. That will create a fade out or a crossfade transition, and the same for the fade in. Just click on the little square, drag in, and now you create a crossfade or a fade in transition. And if you are working in the multi-track of Audition and you want to be able to add crossfade transitions to multiple clips all at the same time, so you don't have to select each clip individually and add a fade in or fade out, all you have to do is just select multiple clips. So I'll just drag out a selection over all these clips, and to add multiple fade-ins, just click on the square for any selected clip. So I'll just click right here, drag in. Now you'll see all of the fade-in sliders are moving in, and now I can add the fade-in cross transition to all these clips all at the same time. And it works the same way for the fade-out, only start with the longest clip. So if you have clips that are all varying in length, start with the longest clip, drag in, and you'll see as it gets to the next shortest, when it gets in, all of the clips will move. Now, if you have some clips where the fade in or the fade out is just a little bit too long, well, then you can just deselect, select that individual clip, and just adjust as needed. Here I have a bunch of audio clips that do not start at the beginning, but I want to add multiple fade-in transitions. I can drag a selection over all the clips. This time I'll start with the clip that starts at the beginning. I'll click on the fade-in transition square. I'll drag in, and once it reaches the beginning of the clips, you'll see they all start to move and add that fade-in transition. And it works the same on the fade-out. I'll start with the clip that starts at the furthest to the right. I'll drag in. And if I didn't want to start at the longest one, maybe I start down here. You're going to see it's only going to affect clips that are shorter than it. So it's only moving the fade out transitions for clips that are shorter than it. If you do not see the little transition squares in the top left or the top right corner, all you need to do is just click on the audio clip. There you will see the squares. The top left corner, that's the fade in, so just click and drag in. In the top right corner, that's the fade out, just click and drag in. If you want to remove the transitions, you can right click, choose no fade, that will reset, and do the same for the fade out. And that is how to add cross fade transitions to multiple clips in the multi-track of Adobe Audition CC 2024. My name is Mike Murphy. Cheers.